Hi, this is Engine Talk. Today we're working on an i10 in the process of getting the engine out from the engine bay because there's absolutely no compression